It's a witch's cottage in Ashridge,
literally
in the middle of the woods.